second. But this time we're gonna go with the electrocute. Also, Doran Shield is the best first item too. But this time we'll try out the Riju Beats with the electrocute strategy. They knew that we were gonna come there because Rumble was just, as a top laner, he was just sitting there. That's gotta sting. Dark Seal Star on Rumble. Azar is getting poked a lot. I'll scout ahead. He started with the harpoon, right?
An enemy has been slain.
And he's pretty low. Whoopsie. Mistake. Alright, so far double Riju Beats doing the work. Not bad. -23 to -19 CS. Alright, pretty much even. Wow, J4 with the Moby Boots start. That's some aggression right there. We'll see what he can pull off.
Explosive face melter.
That melee.
Thank you.
Zork shoes on Oronga. So fast. What the? Well done, team.
Reporting in. Back off.
That's got a sting.
Oh my god, that's scary. Get him.
Double kill.
Perfect.
Reporting
in.
Shut down.
Out ahead.
Oh.
summoner has disconnected.
Armed and ready.
A summoner has reconnected.
What the? Where is it? At this point, I'll just wait for repair. I mean, recurve.
An ally has been slain.
Ahead.
An enemy has been slain.
feel better.
Been destroyed.
I thought I dodged the Ezreal ultimate, but I didn't. How good is that item, by the way? Is that good on Teemo? If 3 plus enemy are nearby, grants a 40 bonus armor magicus. I should get that. Oi. Why do I keep getting out of mana with this setup though? Kill Ezreal with the gunblade, kill Azeroth with the blade winking. Perfect. Catch me.
Has destroyed a turret.
Thank you. 4,000 heal, even with the Gunblade? Wow. I guess Ravenous Hunter is okay.
Reporting in.
There's a lot of Lysium. I don't know why I tried to gunblade one of them. I kind of turned back, right? For the gunblade. That was a pretty bad choice. That just happened. Keep getting caught. Can't believe Lux lost it at that. She doesn't even have that much AP. And we have like a triple mountain. None of us burst it down. Oh my fuck! I can't
go there.
Alright, came in, dude. No damage. He doesn't have to. He was a pretty good CC bot for us. EQR. Oh God. Good job, J4. Good game. If you were to ask me which Teemo would have been better, AD Teemo or ipav999 Teemo in this specific game, I think ipav999 Teemo would have been better in this game. The reason is, well, first of all, J4 plus Severe is a double AD, so that it me going ipav999 would match up a bit. Actually, the damage-wise, it's balanced, because a Bard is a full AP and so is a Ahri. So I am also basically dealing some AP damage a lot. But then by going this build, I deal somewhat of physical damage. So damage balance-wise, my build is actually correct, right? Because these are the magic damage, 1, 2, 3. And these are the physical damage, 1, 2, 3. Well, like these doesn't matter. The small one doesn't matter. So damage-wise, this build actually does make sense. Yet, performance-wise, I feel like ipav999 could have been better. I'm not too sure. I can't tell. Because ipav999 is better at assassinating. Mostly assassinating wise, ipav999 is better. And I guess more trap counts too. But trap counts doesn't really matter in the higher tier. Because no matter how many traps that I place, they can delete it easily.
We'll be right back.